There's nothing to worry about. There's nothing at all. Nothing at all. The swelling is going to go down. To go down. Just keep soaking it. There's nothing to worry about. Just keep soaking it.
Now, now. I don't want to be any trouble.
Then you shouldn't have gotten bit. Come on, stupid dog.
Thank you, Doctor.
Just keep soaking it. You almost bought it, boy. What is up with that? There's nothing to worry about. There's nothing at all. Your son here says there is something wrong with you. What is up with that?
Shh. I'm watching my favorite show.
Now, I want you to open your mouth and say, ah. That is the worst case of chicken pox I have ever seen.
I swear, all this bother over a wee mouse.
Is there a doctor in the house?
This is the worst case of bully I have ever seen.
What?
No!
I'll do everything known to medical science. Aha! Nothing to worry about. But there's nothing I can do.
Uh-huh.
I have the cure. I've discovered the remedy. This will cure your broken leg. You should immediately remove the stone from the invisible one. Still invisible. What is up with that? You bring me the stone and I'll run some tests.
Ouch!
And dog, bring me a bandage.
Ugly rock, ain't it?
If I am to find the antidote, someone has to put the thing on and disappear. My tests show the stone doesn't work on dogs. I don't know why. It just doesn't.
Stupid dog. Stupid ugly rock.
This will take some time. Dog, go sniffing around for the invisible one. By the time you find her, I hope I have the antidote. Good, good. You have become invisible very well.
Yeah, thanks a heap.
Okay, antidote test number one. Wonderful show, but no antidote. Okay, lunch break.
Stupid dog food. Must have gotten the sandwiches mixed up.
What did you say was in that sandwich?
Lousy stinking dog food.
That is the antidote. Lousy stinking dog food. You know, it's not bad. That's very funny. I've never noticed that. You are lucky, dog. Through my extraordinary powers of deduction, I have found the antidote to the invisibility stone. Lousy, stinking dog food. Tangy. Well, now we have to get the antidote to your Muriel. One of us has to get invisible. Again.
Beats eating dog food.
And this time, without clothes.
What?
Oh no, this is not good. You need a disc transplant. Yes, a disc transplant.
Oh my, that sounds serious.
Sounds expensive.
Very serious. It's hard to find bone that's just the right size and shape. But you have to, otherwise there are terrible, terrible complications. Complications. That'll do. This is a very delicate procedure. Very delicate. Only the most advanced methods can be employed. It requires great care, keen awareness, and a practiced, steady hand. Well, a piece of the bone did chip off during the very careful procedure on your farmer. I was using it as a jewelry item. I could insert it into your back, but I've never done the procedure on a dog before. There's no telling what could happen. No telling at all. Good. Good recovery. Still breathing. Good sign. Dr. Vindaloo? I'm sorry, but it would be unethical to share my patient's personal information with... How much? That much? What do you want to know? ABXYZ is a very rare blood type. I do have one patient with that blood type. Muriel Bagge? No, I cannot tell you anything about her. It would be unethical to reveal my patient's personal information. So please don't call me again unless there is big bucks involved. Did I say that out loud? And I was confused by my submarine. Love my submarine, it's so pretty.